Set up a wireless-enabled HP LaserJet printer on a wireless network from an Android mobile device. To successfully set up and install your printer, gather the following: an Android device that is connected to the wireless network in which you want to connect your printer, an unboxed wireless-enabled HP printer plugged in and powered on, an active internet connection, and the wireless network password or key, if required by your network. If you previously connected a USB cable or an Ethernet cable to your printer, disconnect it. On the control panel, select Setup. Open the Network Setup menu, and then select Restore Network Settings. The control panel on your printer might differ. If necessary, go to support.hp.com to find detailed steps for your printer. The printer might restart automatically. All printer network settings are restored to factory defaults, and the printer goes into setup mode. Setup mode is only available for 2 hours. If you do not complete setup within 2 hours, you must restore the network defaults again. Enable Bluetooth on the Android device. On the Android device connected to the network in which you want to connect the printer, go to 123.hp.com. Tap Get the App and then follow the prompts to install HP Smart. Open the HP Smart app. Tap the checkbox to agree to the terms and then tap Start. The welcome screen appears the first time the app is opened. Tap the plus icon to add a printer. The app searches for and detects printers connected to the wireless network and printers that need to be set up. If no printer is found or your printer is not in the list of detected printers, tap Set up a new printer or Add printer. Otherwise, select your printer model that also has setup in the name. Follow the instructions to connect the printer to the network, and then tap Continue. HP Smart finds the printer, prepares it for the connection, gathers some additional information, and then finishes the connections. With the printer connected to the wireless network, tap Continue. The app verifies the printer has been successfully set up on the network. Tap Skip, and then tap Yes to confirm skipping the registration. To print using HP Smart in Android, the HP Print Service plugin must be installed and enabled. If it is not detected, follow the prompts to install the plugin on your device. Tap Not Right Now. Tap Print a Document, and then tap the Print icon. The document prints over the wireless network to your HP LaserJet printer. The printer is ready for regular printing and can also be set up on other devices. To confirm the wireless settings and to assist in setting other devices, print a configuration page from the printer control panel. On the control panel, select Setup. Open the Reports menu and then select Network Configuration Page. The configuration page prints. The page displays the settings for your printer, including the IP address, which can be used to set up your printer on other devices.